And here's your Monday stars. Moon still in a very good position and connected to a lot of Aquarian stuff going on. So this is about your future. Looking at these stars, looking towards your future is very good. But more than that, there is a very powerful and an extremely intense aspect between Venus and Pluto. If you've got my book, You Can Change Your Life, read Venus Trine Pluto. This is great, glorious obsession. This is about bettering yourself and knowing you've got to do something for yourself to succeed, to gain recognition, to push yourself up to the top. And with these kind of stars, I certainly wouldn't bet against you finding something that you can focus on and make a name for yourself over the next few weeks.